Hello friends, today we'll talk about IT audit. So an IT audit is the examination and the evaluation of a company's information technology, infrastructure, policies and operations. So the information technology audits determine whether the IT controls protect the corporate assets, ensure data integrity and are aligned with the business overall goals. So the IT auditors examine not only the physical security controls but also overall business and financial controls that involve the information technology systems. So the primary objectives of an IT audit include to evaluate the systems and processes in place that secure the company data, determine the risk to a company's information assets and help to identify the methods to minimize those risks, ensure the information management processes are in compliance with the IT specific laws, policies and standards, and it also determines the inefficiencies in the IT systems and their associated management. Thank you.